Just off the banks of the Arkansas River is one of the most anticipated developments in Wichita, Waterwalk. And among the earliest residents of the growing Waterwalk complex is the Wichita Area Association of Realtors. It seems only appropriate that the professional community dedicated to marketing the area's commercial and residential real estate would choose this premier multi-purpose development as the site for their new home. The War Building is an open, spacious environment for an organization that had long outgrown its previous location.
In our old building, we had been in it for a number of years, and we bought it at a time when our membership numbers were very small, and we had grown to approximately 2,200 members, so we had really outgrown the building. We needed larger everything, especially a meeting and conference room.
To help with key decisions in the development of their new home, the War Building Task Force turned to the organization's members.
After spending a good bit of time with the membership and various kinds of surveys and so forth, everybody decided that the downtown was where we needed to be. The Waterwalk area, with its future, with the parking and the proximity to Kellogg, US 54, all these things led us to this destination.
The association was looking for a fresh image, and they really needed to have an updated facility that would accommodate their needs, so that training classrooms, computer classrooms, meeting spaces, that was all a part of what they were looking for.
We spent a lot of time reviewing plans. We even completely redid the design work at one point so that we could come up with a building that wasn't too big, wasn't too small. We wanted to be responsible stewards of our membership, our members and their dues and their needs as well.
More than 4 years later, what emerged from all that planning was a 12,000 square foot, two-story study in what can be done when competitors work together to build a place where they can come together. The sign on its prominent tower provides a high-profile landmark for the building, and the facility is designed for easy access with a roundabout for drop-offs and the convenience of the Waterwalk parking garage nearby. In the main office, the open entry area welcomes visitors. Adjacent to the reception desk is the realtor store that carries products that cater specifically to the members of the association. Complete with its own entrance and reception area is the roomy conference center. The center has theater seating for as many as 122 guests and is fully equipped for audiovisual presentations. For smaller gatherings, the conference center can be divided into two rooms. There's also an adjoining kitchen that offers plenty of on-site capacity for food service.
I really like the entrance into that and the design that the architects came up with that. So we can come into the conference center, we have an area to gather and mill around and network, and we don't have to pass through the office part of the building.
In addition to meeting the association's needs, we have had several businesses and organizations in the area that rented the conference rooms along with the kitchen, and this has worked out well for everybody.
Also on the first floor is a training room that doubles as a computer lab complete with laptops. This room is also available for rent. Just off the reception area is an open, sun-washed stairwell. At the top of the stairs is a spacious boardroom where employees can meet. It's also where you'll find the working quarters for the association's 9 employees. With floor-to-ceiling windows, the second floor shows off the Waterwalk views. Equipped with all the necessary functional areas, the organization even has plenty of room to grow in its new home. A clear indication that they're putting down deep roots on the edge of the Arkansas.
I'm enamored with the new building. It's a beautiful building. The architects came up with some unusual designs, yet something attractive. The use of a variety of materials.
The tower is certainly a nice feature in the building. It really draws attention to the building. We have got a suspended stair inside that goes up to the second floor that's got a lot of fun details in it as well. The colors are all very complementary to the other buildings in this area. It just turned out very nice.
I think the membership's quite pleased. From everything I've heard, the question's been asked sometimes, why didn't we do it sooner? We perhaps should have.
Property and land are always valued assets in any community, And Wichita's real estate agents play a vital role as the trusted brokers of those assets. The impressive new home of their association provides an optimum environment for their professional growth, as well as a beautiful addition to our city.